scratch abandoned off the description of this place. You seeing this, Bruce? Getting all sorts of weird down there.
Johan Fenhoff. That dick. I heard he was dead. Well, hoped is perhaps a more accurate description.
Calls himself Faustus now. Hydra's resident mad scientist.
Not just Hydra's. Lilith's. That's magic coming from those crates. I can feel it.
Yeah? How about gamma radiation? You feeling that too? Because that's some pretty evil-looking Hydra tech down there.
Gamma and magic.
I need you to use your science brain on this one, Bruce.
We need to approach this situation carefully. Combining those energies is an explosive proposition at best. Think scalpel, not hammer. Stealth, not strength.
Yeah, I don't do stealth.
Kill them.
Up these jumps.
You do not have to show off for me, Blade.
Additional Hydra forces en route. Get ready.
I've never been one to buy into the science of magic, but the data I'm seeing is hard to ignore. There are more things in heaven and earth, Horatio.
You know your time. An alien hybrid and a resurrected demon hunter, right?
serious predicament for you. Weak, even for Hydra. Lilith would be embarrassed by your weakness.
Is it possible he somehow stabilized the rate of decay within the particles themselves? How else could he be achieving such a high yield?
No reason. I'll be sure to ask him when we're done punching out the bad guys.
Lucky to still be breathing. I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. You are not ready for me.
Perhaps Faustus's device is worth further study. If you wouldn't mind, Carol, I'd prefer it if you and your supernatural associates not...
Smash it?
Yes.
Go! Now! Quickly!
Go, go, go!
Perfect opportunity to field test Mother's device.
For the record, Bruce, I did not smash that thing.
Noted, Carol. Perhaps you might direct all that energy towards your newfound adversaries instead. And the mysterious cargo they're attempting to escape with?
I feel more like myself every day.
to bleed.
That was something.
Have to do better than that.
Luckily, I'm a glutton for punishment.
Ah, the main course has arrived.
Preliminary analysis of the blast confirms high levels of gamma and various unknown energies.
Unknown to you? At work here. We must not let Hydra escape with it.
Looking good, feeling good.
Through a moon now?
One less thing to worry about. Approximately 16,342 more to go. I suggest starting with the remaining Hydra forces in your vicinity.
Thank you.
crystal clear. We won't be able to recreate Faustus' experiment or track potential future variants gamma signatures without a baseline resonant sample from his initial occult catalyst.
Got it. Stop the truck.
Come get it.
They cannot possibly match your strength.
And I thought man thing was ugly.
You had a chance to escape. Was that truly your best?
Frustrating. Infuriating, even. I suppose by now I'd normally be tromping through the warehouse hurling the puny truck at the moon.
Don't worry, Bruce. I've got a pair of torn purple pants with your name on them.
What are you waiting for?
Watch and... What is this thing?
Bad guy crane. Full of bad guy stuff.
I know those symbols. From the time of the first hunt. That glyph means barrier. That one, almighty. Something, something. Gods and demons.
So a spooky bad guy crate.
Very spooky. Designed to contain powerful magic. Be careful.
Got it. Don't cross the streams.
Never do. How about we get this thing back to the Abbey and see for ourselves?